be Festy the Fool from Twelfth Night, so I'm busy learning the Festy songs. I found this one on the internet, thanks to the internet, that was from a dated 1611, because apparently there was a fire in the globe in 1613. So most of Shakespeare's music has been lost. No one knows what the original music was for many of the songs that are in the plays. But they think this probably was one, because they found it from a book dated 1611.